Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and I have...
Adrian Janik.
Hey, Adrian, how are you?
I'm good. It's a lovely night, and it's not raining, and we're not being flooded right now.
Which is a rarity in the last few days.
Yes, but it's been nice. We need it here.
We need a lot more of it, actually.
A lot.
And you're wearing?
I'm wearing one of Mark's beautiful dresses.
So we have a little turnaround?
Yes, a little...
Thank you.
Yes.
Great. Thank you so much.
You want to fall here.
So where do we normally see you?
I'm a TV host. I host a show called Overhaulin', which is a car makeover show, and I work on American classic cars, and we redo the cars, we make them basically in showroom condition again. We bring them back to life.
And the work is all done by yourself, correct?
Oh no, there's a whole team. I make sure the guys kind of move it along, but I'm in there with the guys,
you know,
deconstructing, you know, done some welding before.
You get your hands dirty.
I do. Dirty's fun.
It can be. Well, depending what, yeah. So, where can we find you? Facebook, Instagram, Twitter?
On Instagram and Twitter, I'm at Adrian Janik. Facebook, I'm Adrian AJ Janik, because on the show Overhaulin', I'm known as AJ.
Ah, of course.
Because Adrian is kind of too girly to be in the garage. AJ is like...
A little more masculine,
tomboy.
Perhaps. Yeah.
Yeah.
And, well, great. Thank you so much for joining us.
No, thank you. I'm excited to be here and wear kind of dressed up. Because usually I'm in jeans and a t-shirt and work boots.
I know. That's why it's sort of hard to see you in these...
In the garage with a bunch of guys working on cars.
Yeah, but I'll try to make sure I catch that. I want to see you all in the garage.
In the garage,
with the jeans and everything
else. It's fun. I love it. But thank you.
Okay. So thank you so much. You're watching New York Fashion Times. Thank you.